I don't know, maybe it's because people are going on vacation or something. And when you see this video, I will be like, this will be then something like 1 week ago. Because I made some other videos and I will upload those before this one. And I know there are some timber and stone updates in the last time, but that are only another boss. This one is a little bit annoying. It's a blaze boss that sets you on fire. But yes, in the updates of timber and stone are only sound music updates and one with the map at the beginning. It are very nice updates. I really like them. But yes, I still have old videos to upload. Yes, I will not make new ones before I uploaded all those of those. But this boss is really annoying because sometimes he flies away like this. And you need to get him under somewhere so you can't fly up. And let's use my skill splitter, it's called. Whoa, nice. That went really fast. Yes, and at wave 20, where we are now, or yes, we are 20, I think. Yes, you get new armor because, yes, when you have really bad armor at wave 20, the half of that armor is probably gone. That's very annoying. And at some point, if you do extremely good, your food will run out as well. Yes, I never had that though. Before you had only 32 bread, but now you start with 64, so that shouldn't be a problem. At least no one has been further than wave. Oh shit, too many creepers. No one has been at wave 45 or something. I think someone has been at wave 41. I'm not sure about that. I have reached 39 or 38, I think it was. Oh, this is what I mean, too many skeletons. Luckily we are with two tanks, we can handle this. But as you see, my health is going down very quickly because of this skeletons. If you want, you can upgrade your stuff. Oh, dang it. There is an enchantment table in here. You get some potions, by the way, so if I almost die, I can just heal with my potion. Oh, fuck. How the fuck did I avoid those? Oh, get me into the water. Yes, of course, I go out a bit again, and they are starting to shoot. Kill them all. Just die. Please, what the fuck are they? What the hell was I saying? I don't know. I'm too busy with surviving this. I would really like to have some new potions. I'm not sure, by the way, when you get new potions, but you get them eventually. I think it is after every boss or something, you get one new potion of every kind you have at the beginning. Oh, I know what I was saying. I was talking about the enchantment table. Yes, there is an enchantment table up on that. What? It removed? Wait a second. Where the fuck is the... Dang it. Enchantment table. Normally there was an enchantment table up there. You could use that if you want. By the way, after if you leave the arena, you get the XP and you still have it, and you get the stuff you rewarded. And there is one other thing. If you press this button and you go stand over here, you get the potion effect. I mean, there is a dispenser with potions underneath that half slept. Someone of my faction joined. Actually, my only people of my faction are online at the moment. But I noticed that almost only my faction and my allies' factions are online in the last few days. But that can be because of the vacation, because people are on vacation or something. But I would really like to have some other people playing on this server. And it's not only PvP and faction server, you can also do this mob arena. You can also play survival. Yes, but I really, really like to... Oh, someone left. Tough boy just left. Yes, but you can also just play survival if you want to. Where the fuck? Oh, there it is. Sometimes it takes a long time before the next wave comes. It's very annoying. Oh, it's the special, extremely annoying, stupid creeper. Fuck. Oh, crap. Crap. Oh, shit. These spiders are so annoying, because at some point it are so many that you get so much damage so fast after each other. It's just annoying. The creepers are okay, you can just let them explode if you want. You will survive that as a tank anyway. And the skeletons are just annoying because of the knockback they have. Damn it, I'm gonna die. One of the things of this map is very nice. You can just run around. If you're almost dying, just do this. Walk all the way around. This is very nice to train your skills. And it's just fun to do, and you get lots of rewards from it. I don't actually know why the water is there. Oh fuck, I hate this boss. This is the most annoying boss there is. Because it's a spider in the first place. You can't avoid his attacks. He shoots lightning, sets everything on fire, and he makes those obsidian bombs, it's called. And those will explode, and 1 second before it explodes, or a few seconds, he will pull you to the bomb. Yes, like this. You see? Pulls you up to it. And then he strikes lightning again. He's very annoying. Stand on the obsidian. When you stand on the obsidian, and he pulls you away. Then you, he pulls you away from the obsidian. And another thing that I like, this is what I mean, you can just run around like this. It's that this is a spider and that he is very fast. It's hard to avoid him. Let's use one of the potions. Come on. It has a delay, luckily. Yes, but I will try to kill him. Come on, pull me. Yes, as you see. And he takes damage from his own lightning and his own bombs. That's very nice. As you see, I didn't get any damage of the obsidian bomb there. Because I stood on it and he pulls me away and now I'm gonna die. Fuck. Oh, he's coming. Luckily we have some health potions around here. Oleg. Let's press one. Get some more. Oh, now he's pulling me